As Imam for years in America, I faced many cases, and I'd like to share my opinion in this. There is no doubt there is brothers, unfortunately, they abuse their wife physically, which is unacceptable. Even Islamically is unacceptable. And subhanAllah, yani, at the time of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, the women came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and complained about their husbands. Then Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam went to the minbar and delivered a khutbah, and he said, "Ulaikum alladhina yadrubuna nisa'ahum laysu bikhiyarikum." These husbands who physically abuse or hit, that the wives are not among your best, are not among your best, and they are not among the best Muslims. And when we talk about hitting ad-darb, maybe one of you said Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned that in the Quran Kareem. That's true. But the problem is the understanding of the verse and implementing and the understanding of as-sahaba and tawjih al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in this matter. I read, for al-mughtaribin, for us, they made for us, for Muslims living in the West, by Dr. Salah Sawi. And he mentioned the statement of the scholars that if the husband need to go the third step, فَعِذُوهُنَّ وَهْجِرُوهُنَّ فِي الْمَضَاجِعِ وَضْرِبُوهُنَّ, first you have to remind the wife if she has nushuz, and she doesn't listen, doesn't obey the husband, بالمعروف. Remind her, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said. If not, هُجِرُوهُنَّ فِي الْمَضَاجِعِ, that means don't sleep with her in the same bed. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned in other hadith, لَا تَهْجُرْ إِلَّا فِي الْبَيْتِ. Is not allowed for the husband to leave the house and leave the women, maybe with the young children by themselves for days. And Rasulullah ﷺ forbid upon husband to do so. And the third step is to hit. But if I not translate this word, the best is discipline. And the statement that Dr. Sawi mentioned for the scholar said, use the siwak. Do you know siwak? Siwak, you use it for to clean your teeth, because the purpose is not to show how you hate or how you are strong against women. No. But to come to your question, sister, I don't agree at all that the community at large to know about the problems, because in al-buyuta asrar, there is secret, and that's not good for the sister herself. For others to know that somebody, that her husband hit her, is not good. The Imam, he pick if he need somebody, he think that maybe they can solve the problem, can help to solve a problem, that's fine.
What if the person that's hitting is an Imam? I think that's what the question was asking.
The person, Imam abused her.
The Imam is abusing his wife.
Did you do so, brother?
So does the community have the right to know, or should it be left, in private?
Indeed, if let us be very objective. Very objective. It depends, as the brother said. It depends the case. It depends the case. Maybe some brothers and sisters are very close to the Imam and to the wife of the Imam. In this case, that's fine. But not to any al-fadiha. What al-fadiha? To embarrassment everybody, because in general we have etiquette, Islamic etiquette, in the problem to make it as much as you can very limited, and little people know about it. Allahu a'lam.